running my own business for 9.5 years now, and I created Dress and Confidence as my give back to my community. We're raising funds for the Dress and Confidence Wellness Program, and we're really grateful to our partners and our sponsors to help us run the program in different areas throughout the community. But there are some spaces where funding doesn't reach to, so we're raising funds so we can go into those spaces and run our workshops. There are bespoke versions of Dress and Confidence, and Mama and Me is one of them. So we're now running our second program, and it's for mothers, so mamas and their children, to strengthen their relationships and grow together at the same time.
I really love Nora's program, Dressed in Confidence. It's important to her, and it's important to me that our next generation of women and girls feel confident in who they are and are able to embody, you know, the confidence that we wish we had when we were younger. I love the idea of it being an eco-fashion show. So, you know, most of the other models are wearing clothes from their own wardrobes, which is cool. You didn't have to go out and buy something new. My outfit was designed by one of the students, a fashion student, and the challenge for Jasmine was to use offcuts of fabric. So this is all stuff that would have ended up in the rubbish, and she was able to put it together and make me an amazing dress and a beautiful jacket.
I love the opportunity to inspire others to be confident. It helps our young wahines, our young daughters, or anybody out there that's having a confidence issue. It's about being yourself and owning it, and not to be ashamed, but just really embrace who you are. We're all about, you know, improving and raising awareness about such an important topic for our young children. So happy to be part of it.
I think it's a great opportunity for us girls, us older ones, who have really moved on and done really well in their own pathway for success and career, and just to be able to impart into our young people that anything they put their time into, you know, be proud of who you are and be confident.
This is a celebration of Pacific women in all of our glory, all of our different shapes and sizes. You know, we come from different islands, but I feel like we all represent the Pacific in our own ways, and I hope that the audience gets some of that from us. So it's all about being confident and being proud of who you are and where you come from, and that's what we do. That's what I hope everybody gets out of it.